Alright, thank you for the fill, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, thank you. We're doing a 5-box mixer EPL Prism. Break number 140. This is a Jersey Palooza break. So that means number closest to. Number closest to 99 without going over a real winning spot. And Jersey Palooza number, what is it, 22 now? Jersey Palooza, we're at. So good luck with that. Soccer Breakers FC, guys, that's me. If you're interested in joining our breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Follow us on Instagram, Soccer Breakers. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, guys, so you guys get that when I go live, which is typically 4 or 5 nights a week, usually 5, sometimes 4. And what else? Thank you for the support, guys, with the thumbs up and the likes. If you enjoy watching the breaks, greatly appreciate it. If you like the videos, helps us out, and always appreciate it. Well, the screens, I should say. We don't make videos anymore, huh? Yeah, aged myself a little. The younger guys are like, what the heck's a video? VCR going.
Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star. Thank you.
Yes, I'm breaking them both in a row, Eric. I'm going to break this one and then the next one. Soccer, with rice, and some meadow. Mings, and Jamal Lewis, Dan, and Bashan, Sergio Aguero, Silver, Dubravka, Baldock, and Benteke, Bernard, and Gross, and Halsey, and Mitrovic, Bert Leno, and Danny Ings, James Justin, Trossard, O'Shea, and Kai Havertz. Marine and Thiago Alcantara. Alright, guys, this is a Jersey Palooza break, so that means number closest to 99 without going over will win a spot in Jersey Palooza. So good luck. Here we go. No, Diego, I made a mistake, buddy, and I posted the wrong break. I meant to post a 12-box hobby, but I accidentally did half hobby, half Timo. And I don't have Timo, so I have to get the Timo here. So I just realized I posted the wrong one. So it is sold out. I am going to get it, so but I just can't do it till Tuesday because I have to get some my distributor to send me some Timo. I accidentally posted the wrong template, and anyway. Oh, shut up. Atmosphere. Vardy. Traore. Mm-hmm. Goal! Golazo, golazo. Isn't that the last team? First card, numbered card out is a 99. What are the odds of that? Game, set, and match. Wolves. Robert Halili grabbed. I think that, I'm pretty sure the Wolves were the last team to sell in this one. Anyway, Robert grabbed them. That's Robert. Can't be beat, can only be tied as far as the Jersey Palooza goes. Anyway, yeah, we will do that on Tuesday. And I said I will throw in a free jersey that I will random off to everyone. Sick. 3 of 10, Patrick Vieira. Very nice for Arsenal. Patrick Vieira, 3 of 10, gold. Sold. Oh, no way. Wow. Yeah, this one, I think that one's definitely getting a mag. I didn't realize how much this stuff sold for. Totally forgot for a second there. Patrick Vieira. That is a pretty monster card there to 10. Definitely a mag right there. You know, his stuff doesn't sell that much for France, but his Arsenal stuff sells a lot better. Because he was on those awesome Arsenal teams back in the day. We had Henri and Pires, all the sexy players are some winning days. Daniel Goodman, very good Daniel. Congrats. There you go, Daniel. Congrats. That's a bonus auto too, because it's not even the hottie. Sterling. Westwood. Nice, to 25, Joe Linton, 23 of 25. Let's start there. Costa. Stevens, 41 of 99. Gabriel Jesus. Fornals. Proper. Ben Ings. Nathan Niles. Dubravka. Townsend, 90 of 99. AJ, what's going on? Yeah, Invincible, that's right. Atmosphere. The trend. Greenwood. Suchek, 23 of 195. The Donker. Ailing. Tyler Roberts. Joe Ryan. Dele Alli, 61 of 99. Hey, Ben J. Hope you're doing well. Van Dyke. Jordan Henderson. Gianippo, 88 of 195. Neil Mopai. Gabriel Jesus. Bundy. Pablo Hernandez, 10 of 10 for Leeds. Eric. Kaboom! Casper Schmeichel, nice. 666. Kaboom! Let's see these prisms. Prism. Casper. Kaboom. So pretty sick. Hey Paul, Happy New Year's to you. Vigor, Adam. Adama Traore. Gabrielle Rookie. How y'all doing today? Hope you're doing well. That was a nice amount. Click. And then behind that, we have Mason Mount Purple, 57 of 99. Nice on that. I know, crazy. They're going to go back in 2 weeks from now. We'll be breaking all day and night again. Conte. Zambo and Gisa. Joe Linton, 79 of 149. Aston Villa, Everton, Tierney. Aubameyang, Michael Keane, 5 of 75. Tierney, the Dunker, 46 of 149. Ooh, Boom Sakalaka. Pink Prism, whatever that is, the shiny one. Yeah, that was good. I hope so too. That killed us. Like, that really messed up the. I mean, I couldn't post pick your team breaks until, like, 2 days after release. MacArthur, 92 of 199. Yeah, they really, I don't know what's going on with their checklist situation, because they literally, ooh, wow. Patrice Evra, Boom Diddy Shaka. They literally, I mean, how can you, like, release a product, ship it out, and still not know what's in it? You know, and plus they released the checklist and it was wrong. When they did release it, it was like totally wrong. I think so, Clyde, I'm going to try. Yeah, I am hopeful that I will get 21 done tonight. Let's see, it's 3:23. Yeah, I think probably that realistically, I think we're going to do these two EPLs and that Donruss, and that'll probably be it for me tonight. If we finish both EPLs and Donruss. Yeah, exactly. I think what they did was they screwed up and they included a bunch of the stuff from Immaculate and Dumbs. which obviously would have been awesome. Because a lot of the like on the, a lot of those private signings and stuff like that, that's the on-card stuff that I assume is going to be in Immaculate. And I think they accidentally included a couple of the checklist series from Immaculate in Donruss, and then they're like, oops. Then me, 100 of 135. That is Silver Williams. Is that all we got? Yeah. Maddie Cash, 85 of 195. Yeah, Netherlands used to always be one of the most loaded teams. Van Persie and Van Basten, Gullit, Rijkaard, Kyle Rocha. And right now you've got Gravenberg, some of the young guys they could bring in there. But, yeah. That's crazy. It's the 6 blocks now. Trent Alexander Arnold. AU, Daniel James, MacArthur. Brian Bertrand, 92 of 149. Pogba. Gabriel, 85 of 199. The winning number is 99. It's like the first numbered card out was a 99. Foden. The Wolves. Ezri Konsa. So yeah, sorry, Clay. Kevin De Bruyne, 27 of 135. So there. Newcastle. That was Redmond. Lo Celso, Emergent, Prism. Well, Ben White. Bruce James, 179 of 199. Yeah, the logo cards and the stadium cards, huh? Don't do that. Riyad Mahrez, Douglas Luiz, 19 of 49. Kasper Schmeichel, Atmosphere, Leicester City, Ruben Neves. Dubravka, Kyle Edwards, 61 of 99. So there you got the Kasper Schmeichel auto and the Kasper Schmeichel kaboom in the same break. Not a bad break there. After this, we're going to do 141. This is 140. Right after this, we're going to do 141. After 141, we're going to do Donruss 21. I think it's sold out, right? Somebody bought Belgium a while ago, I think. Yeah, sorry guys, I won't be able to do random teams on this tonight. I don't, it's not sold out anyway. It has 8 left, but yeah, just too much going on to break that one tonight. 22 still has some teams to go. Yep, 21 is sold out. So we'll see how this is going to be. Blue, we got Reese James, Gabrielle, Maddie Cash, McCarthy, Suchek, Gineppo, and Dubravka. Red, we've got De Bruyne, we've got Bertrand, then me, then Donker, and Joe Linton. Purple, we've got Edwards, Dele Alli, Jack Stevens, and Andros Townsend. We had a bigger Adama Traore. We had Blue Ice to 75, Kamara and Keane. Green Ice to 49, we had Douglas Luiz. To 25, Joe Linton. Brown out of Breakaway. Autograph, Patrice Evra for United. We had Saka, Shiny, Wave, Pink Wave. We had Mason Mount to 99. We had two of these, Aston Villa logo card and Newcastle logo card. We had number to 10, Pablo Hernandez. And for Leicester City, we had a Kasper Schmeichel auto and a Kasper Schmeichel kaboom. And this sick puppy right here. But Patrick Vieira, Arsenal, 3 of 10. 3 of 10. And what was the jersey number back in the day? I don't remember. Vieira. It's a bit low, but anyway. 3 of 10. And then, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Right off the bat, it was game, set, and match. First numbered card drawn. 99 of 195. 99 went to the Wolves. So let's make that official. Here's the winners. Okay, Wolves, Robert Halili. Congrats, Robert. There you go, Robert. Congratulations there.